Shalom, friends, here to bring you another encouraging word from this wonderful book, Come Away, My Beloved, by Frances J. Roberts. And the page that I'm going to read is titled, My Energizing Power. Oh, my child, I have waited long for thy coming. Mine eyes have grown weary in watching, and mine heart heavy with longing after thee. For I have said, rest in me, but ye have striven. For I have said, stand still, but thou hast continued to run. I have called, but ye have been listening to the voices of men. Lo, I say unto thee, turn unto me. Thou needest do no more, for thou wilt find thy quest ended. Thou wilt see then how futile has been all the struggle. For like the sinner who misses the gift of saving grace through absorption in good works, so thou, my child, has missed my sweet reality in thy frantic effort to please me. As Martha, in her desire to minister to me, forfeited my nearness, so thou hast done. My child, I have need of nothing. I desire only thy love. Give me this first always, and whatsoever service may follow, thou wilt then do with light feet and a heart set free. Abandon to me thy whole being, and I will then work in and through thee in such a way that even as I am using thee, thou shalt simultaneously experience my energizing power, so that in the very process of giving, thou shalt in very truth receive even beyond what ye give, and shall in each instance emerge richer and stronger. As the prophet of old exclaimed, they go from strength to strength. There is no loss when ye serve me thus, for when thy life is wholly lost in my life, there is never anything but gain. And then it goes on to say, as the prophet of old exclaimed, they go from strength to strength, from Psalm 84:7. Only sin worketh death and loss, but righteousness worketh life and health. And turning to the next page, because there's a little bit of a breeze here. So come first to me. Yea, come until the steam of thy life is swallowed up in the ocean of my fullness. Then shalt thy go, and thy shalt give, and in thy giving thy shalt never know lack. The Lord is thy shepherd, thy shall not want. For the kingdom of God is righteousness and peace and joy in the Holy Ghost. From Romans 14:17. So let's meditate on that today, friends. The Lord just wants our hearts. And when we give him our hearts, we shall see our destinies fulfilled one step at a time. Signing off from the beautiful Galilee. Bye now.